COVID-19 is a killer, and it's killing black people at a higher rate. We make up 75% of COVID deaths in DC, but we can change that. COVID-19 is passed through droplets and suspended particles in the air. That's why wearing a mask is critical. Face masks combined with physical distancing would help reopen the economy more safely and crush a second or third COVID wave. Wear a mask for your family, friends, and you.